I started playing when I was about 8 years old. My brothers got into it, and so I just kind of followed them into it, and then it became like a family ordeal. The competitiveness and the teamwork, and I really like scoring goals. I'm just so excited for everything, you know, the season, getting through to the SEC tournament, the NCAA. I've just got this final shot and I'm really excited and the team's looking good and I'm just ready to go. I play guitar. I've played guitar since I was 12. I have to say my parents probably. I've seen that hard work gets you to success, you know, and they're just everything and they give me the best advice on anything that I need, and I wouldn't be here without them. I started playing for New Zealand at age 17. The shirt 17 just came across, you know, just I was randomly given it, and I was like, actually, that's quite cool, because I started playing at 17 and it just kind of stuck.